My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me when Amish. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Fortunate souls in pain, in need. This one wanting to be thinner, this one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cult and crying, spare us and please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coast. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? And oh, there's one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have...
Oh, I'm not asking much. Just a token, really a trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
What about my voice? How can I...
You'll have your looks. Your pretty face! And don't underestimate the importance of a body language! Ha! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore! Yes, on land is much preferred, but ladies, not to say a word! And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they are not all that impressed with conversation! Two gentlemen avoid it when they can, yet they don't and swoon and fawn on the lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets her man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul! Go ahead, make your choice! I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul, it's sad but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign a scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, now I've got a voice. The boss is on a roll. You poor unfortunate soul. Beluga, Zebruga, come winds of the Caspian Sea. Laryngitis, glossitis, eczematous, laryngitis, laboche to me. Now, sing. Keep singing!
Ha 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 ha!